A lot of my friends ask me what I do in Star Citizen, and I just accepted one of these missions. They're boarding action and progress missions. I just think they're super cool. So I'm just gonna record me doing a whole one and post it on YouTube so I could send it to someone and be like, yeah, this is like my favorite non-PvP thing to do in Star Citizen. I think it's cool. I'm gonna be solo for this. Not probably gonna be talking a ton. It's mostly gonna be just unedited footage. I guess I'll put timestamps in for when I get to places, but I feel like nobody has like unedited footage of going from where they wake up to a planet and starting a mission because it takes so long. That kind of I don't know, I feel like the scale of the game is hard to get across without that.
Fuel will be
Oh,
leaving
this
the
is not
station
here.
momentarily.
Am I stupid? What? Why are your head flashing me, bro? What's up? Excuse you?
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Microtech, the Empire's leader in cutting-edge technology.
Vehicle selected. Your vehicle has been delivered to the
It's a rental. Get obstructed, need to find a orbital marker. Thank you. Hostiles down, time to get aboard. These guys are friendlies. The one in white armor doesn't get shot. Those other dudes are not.
Did they fall into a jump point? Where the fuck did they go? Letting him escape is unacceptable, damn it!
Something, but don't worry, I'll find them. Wherever they are, I want them back.
Don't let them get away.
Got him. Yeah, so that is one of those. We have completed the objective, avoided killing any friendlies, and Yeah, 45k. This was slightly easy mode, I think. Let's see how the server's doing. Yeah, so the server FPS is like 5, so the AI are a little bit dumber than they're really supposed to be. But still, boarding a ship and saving the inhabitants from a pirate invasion crew, pretty fucking cool in my opinion. And then, yeah, just leave out to my ship outside. Say my ship, it is a rental. I got it from the expo. Yeah, and then from here, I guess I would just go do some more missions. I mean, I really need to go buy some more ammo. That was all of my ammo. So, if you're watching this video unprompted, I guess, sub. I don't really do Star Citizen content. I just kind of recorded this to show to my friends. But if for some reason you are watching it and you aren't one of my friends, subscribe. See you.